All right, guys, go ahead and settle down, please. Nah, you know what? I'll wait. Nah, Jit don't care. You know what? LaShonda, bring me your phone right now. Did you pay for this phone? No. Exactly. Nah, shawty, crazy. Jamal, take off those headphones. Jamal! What? You interrupted my Taylor Swift. Take off those headphones. Nah, I'm good. Nah, Jit said he good. It's actually funny that you mentioned that, you know, back in the day, me and my cousin, you know, back when we were in the hood, we used to beat up squirrels for fun. Man, those were the good days. Nah, Jit tripping. You know, and I got arrested about 8 times by the time I was 15, you know, and by the time I got out of jail, I told myself, hey, I gotta change my life. So I went back to school, became a teacher, and look where I am.
Nah, Jit a criminal.
That's a great story and all, but what does that have to do with George Washington? That has nothing to do with the lesson. I just, you know, thought I'd tell you guys a little bit about myself. I understand that, but, you know, nobody really asked. Like, we really don't care.
Nah.
Well, I hope you were paying attention because we're going to have a test on that.
Nah, Jit finna fail.
All right, class, go ahead and take out your textbooks. Jamal, get off that phone.
Nah, Jit said he don't care.
All right, you leave me no choice then. I'm just going to buzz the principal.
Nah, Jit gonna get in trouble.
Hey, Mr. Principal, I got a student refusing to put their phone away. All right, I'll be right down there.
Nah.
All right, so what seems to be the problem? Jamal, he won't get off his... What happened? No, he was just on his phone. Nah, man, I've been reading this whole time. You good? Yeah, man, you okay? You need a day off? Nah, I'm serious. He was just on his phone. Nah, man, I'm reading. It's a good book. You should read it.
Nah, Jit disrespectful.
Man, you made me leave my office for that? You definitely not getting that raise. All right, class, if you have any questions, feel free to raise your hand, okay? Are you sleeping in my class, Jamal?
Nah, Jit snoozing.
I ain't getting no sleep last night, man. Come on. There will be no sleeping in my class. If my class is boring, you can get out. Man, you know what? Fine. I'm just gonna get out.
Nah, Jit said he had enough.
Teacher always kicking me out, man. I'm tired of that class. Hey, Jamal, that boy got kicked out of class. Hey, what you did? Nothing, bro. I was just sleeping. What? Me too, bro. I ain't been to class in like 3 weeks.
Nah, Jit finna fail.
Hey, Jamal, what you doing out of class? You know, the teacher kicked me out. You know, I was acting up.
Nah, Jit, nervous.
Oh, you bad, huh? You should hit me up sometime. All right. I mean, for sure. Yeah, most def.
Nah, Jit, drooling.
Hey, yo, bro, let me get some. Bro, this the only snack I got. Damn, you don't remember that time I gave you Starburst like 3 years ago?
Nah.
You know what, bro? Fine. Here, take some. Mmm. Appreciate you, man. Bro, I said take some. You ate half the bag. My fault, bro. I got kind of hungry.
Nah, Jit owe me some Cheetos.
Jamal, I know you're not eating in my class without sharing. Bro, this my only snack. You want some too? Yeah, let me get a little bit.
Nah, the teacher's starving.
Here you go. Bro, it's empty. So what am I supposed to eat? You shouldn't be eating in my class anyways.
Nah, my stomach finna start growling.
All right, look, I know you my brother, but act like I don't know you and I'm giving you these Jordans for free, okay? Nah. Act real happy, all right? Ready? Action. Thank you so much for these Jordans. You shouldn't have. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me. All right, bro, cut it out.
Nah.
What type of acting is that? I said act like you happy, not depressed. Come on, man. I got you. Go ahead. Oh, man. For me, thank you so much. I always wanted these shoes. This is the best day of my life.
Nah, Jit can't act.
You guys heard him, man. I just gave a random subscriber a free pair of Jordans. Thank y'all for 2 subscribers, man. When I hit 3 subscribers, I'll be cash-apping somebody 2 cents.
Nah.
Thank you guys so much for watching, man. Make sure you hit that like button. Hey, bro, can I keep the Jordans? Hell no, you tripping. Give me my J's back, broke-ass Jit.
Nah.
All right, class, since you guys had the highest test scores, I mean, except Jamal,
nah.
I decided that we'd have a pizza party today.
Nah, I'm finna go crazy.
Jamal, here you go.
Nah, Jit got the smallest slice.
Well, where's the rest? What you mean, where's the rest? That's all you get.
Nah, the teacher tripping.
What I'm supposed to do with this little ass slice? This not even gonna feed a baby.
Do you not want it? Be grateful I brought some in.
Nah, dude about to bust the blood vessel.
I can't get no more. I'm hungry. This not gonna fill me up.
If that's not enough, go eat the school lunch. They have coleslaw in there.
Nah, Jit tripping.
All right, class, you guys want to hear a joke?
Shit, nah, not really.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and tell it anyways. Why did the bicycle fall over?
Nah, I don't know.
Because it was too tired. Get it? Like two tires, like the bicycle has two tires. Hey, yo, that shit wasn't funny.
Nah, Jit tripping.
All right, so Jamal, since you're the class clown, go ahead and make us laugh. All right, bet, I got one. Ooh, what's boring and a waste of my time? I don't know. What is it? This class. That was a good one. Get the hell out of my class.
Nah, the teacher and his feelings.
All right, so who can tell me who the first president of the United States was?
Shit, I don't even know.
Does anyone know? Jamal, go ahead and tell us.
Nah, Jit not paying attention.
What? I ain't even raised my hand. I know. That's why I called on you. Now go ahead and answer the question.
Nah, Jit trying me.
The first president. Ain't it like Lil Wayne or something?
Nah.
He knew I don't know. Why'd he call on me? Michael Jackson.
Nah, Jit tripping.
You got that right. Oh, for real? No, I'ma give you one more try. Who was the first president?
Yo, bro, who was the first president? I don't know. George Bush? Nah.
George Bush. Get the hell out of my class.
Nah, why did Jit call on me?
All right, class, you will have 2 minutes to complete this open book math test. All the answers will be in the book that is on your desk. Good luck.
Nah, Jit gave me the wrong book.
Hey, this book got nothing to do with math. Stop talking during the test. All the answers are in the book. Look for them.
Nah, Jit got high blood pressure.
Yo, bro, where do I find the answers for number 1 through 100? They all in the book, bro. Just look for them. I'm almost done.
Nah.
But bro, how am I supposed to find the answers? This is not even a math book. This is Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Jamal, I know damn well you're not talking during the test. Bring your test up here.
Nah, I was gonna fail anyways.
Woohoo, Shadi got the house to herself. Hey, come in. What's up, girl? How you do?
Nah, Shadi a freak.
Why you got the red lights on? No reason.
Nah.
What's that? Must be my radio. You sure ain't nobody here, right? Just me and you. Shit, say no more.
Nah, Jit about to be a dad.
Breaking news in Florida. The police are on the lookout for this man.
No.
He's wanted in more than 18 robberies and 215 drive-by shootings.
Nah, Jit, dangerous.
Bro, how am I supposed to find him? Who looks like that?
Matter of fact, if you've seen him or if you know anything about him, please give us a call. This man is very, very, very dangerous.
Man, the news tripping. Why would I go looking for a killer? They stupid.
Hey, yo, bro, what you were saying?
Nah, how did Jit get in my house?
Hey, how you got in here?
Hey, don't worry about it. You asking way too many questions.
Nah.
911, what's your emergency?
The dude on the news, the dude y'all looking for, he just broke into my house.
Okay, sir, can you go ahead and describe what he looks like to me, please?
Nah, Jit tripping.
Never mind.
Nah. Man, my stomach killing me.
It was probably that burrito I ate at lunch. I knew I shouldn't have ate that. Man, I just hope I don't let it out in class.
Nah, Jit stink.
Hey, bro, you just farted? Oh, nah, bro, that was my desk. It, like, moved a little bit. They need to come and fix it.
Nah, Jit lying.
Nah, bro, you farted, didn't you? Nah, bro, it's the desk. It's, like, making noises, bro. I don't know.
What is that smell? Did someone fart in my class?
Nah.
Oh, nah, I think it's the air vents. I smelled it when I walked in too. Yeah, they gotta clean those.
Nah, Jit lying in 4K.
Nah, because the smell is coming from this direction. Jamal, you farted in my class, didn't you?
Nah, it was the seat when I sat down and then the chair and yeah, I farted.
Why didn't you just step out the classroom?
My stomach, I tried, but it just...
Get out!
Nah, Jit got diarrhea.
All right, guys, today I'm here with rapper Bankroll Dill. How you doing today, man?
You know I'm, yeah.
Nah.
Okay, where you from, bro?
I'm actually from over there by, yeah.
Nah, Jit didn't even answer the question.
All right, bro, so you dropped your first mixtape called Nah, Jit Trippin'. What went into making that?
You know, I just, you know, and then we, and then, yeah.
Nah. All right, man, can you at least tell us how old you are?
Shit, the other day I turned, you know, yeah.
All right, man, you're not answering any of the questions I'm asking you. Why did you even agree to do the interview?
Shit, y'all called me and, you know, yeah.
All right, security, can you guys get him out of here?
Hey, sir, you're gonna have to leave.
Nah, Jit getting kicked out.
All right, class, and that is why 6ix9ine cannot run for president. Does anyone have any questions?
Nah, Jit, sleep.
Jamal Jackson, I know you're not sleeping during my lesson.
Nah, Jit said his whole government name.
What? Everybody's sleeping. Why are you coming for me? I caught you, not them. What? So you don't see him right next to me? Look.
Nah, what is Jit dreaming about?
Dude, there's no reason to get loud with me. I looked up and I saw you sleeping. I didn't see anything else.
Nah.
You know what? All right, bro. My bad. Now back to what I was saying. Jamal Jackson, is there a reason you are talking during my lesson?
Nah, Jit. Tripping,
bro, the whole class is talking. What do you got against me?
Oh, now he's yelling at me. I can't believe this.
You know, I never have this problem with the other students.
Nah, Jit need help ASAP.
Man, I ain't doing this homework. I'm just gonna hop on the game. Yeah, I know Jamal ain't on that damn game and not doing his homework. I'm gonna get his ass.
Nah,
what happened? Oh, I thought I heard you on the game. Oh, nah, I'm doing my homework. Got a big test tomorrow. You good?
Nah, Jit, smart.
Oh, well, good job. Keep it up. Taha. Hello? Hey, what's up, girl? What you up to?
Nah.
Not much. I'm just. I know damn well he ain't on that phone at 8 o'clock at night. Ooh, watch how I get his ass. Jamal, I know damn well you ain't.
Nah, Jit, snoozing.
What happened? I'm trying to sleep. Boy, I could have sworn I heard you on the phone.
With who? I'm sleeping.
Oh, okay. My fault, shawty. What you up to? Oh, for real? Yeah, I'm whooping your ass.
Nah, Jit got cut.
Damn, these Jordans hard. Maybe my girl would take me back if she see me with these. Yeah.
Nah.
Hey, excuse me, sir. You got these in a size 3?
Nah, Jit got small feet.
Let me go check the back for you real quick. I'll be right back. All right, man, I just spent 3 hours in the back. I fell off the ladder 4 times, and this is the last size 3, bro. Here you go.
Nah.
Damn, those look tough. All right, man, you can put them back. Thank you.
Nah.
What? Why'd you ask me to get them then? Oh, I just wanted to see what the small size looked like. Appreciate it, man. What? Whatever, bro. Damn, this shirt go crazy. Hey, sir, can you find me this in a large?
Yeah, give me 1 second.
All right, man, this is the last large in the United States. I just took an 8-hour flight out the country to get this shirt for you. Here you go.
Damn, that's a nice shirt.
Appreciate you, sir. You can put it back.
Nah.
Sir, get out.
For what?
Get out!
Nah, Jit kicked me out the mall.
Damn, what am I supposed to do now? Thank you so much for taking me out to dinner. I had a really good time.
Shit, of course, girl. I had a good time, too.
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the food. That's going to be $3,742.58.
Nah, where Jit think I'm going to get that money from?
Ah, my stomach. Ah, hey, man, can you get me an ambulance?
Sir, all you had was a glass of water. Nah. Come on, man, you either have the money or you don't. I don't have all day.
Nah, Jit said you broke.
Jamal, you don't have the money? You told me you did.
Sir, will you guys take a 20? Oh, that was a good one. Now, where's the money?
Nah.
Babe, when I count to 3, start running.
For what?
3.
Huh?
Run!
Nah, she's a runner. She's a track star.
Excuse me! Excuse me! Sir, come back!
Nah, Jit on the run.
Man, I can't wait to get home, dog. I'm starving.
Hey, bro, you trying to be in my YouTube video?
Nah, Jit finna be on YouTube. Oh, nah, bro. I'm actually in a hurry right now. I gotta head home. And we're back with another one.
Nah.
Who am I here with?
Bankroll Dill.
All right, Bankroll Dill, where you from?
Shit, I'm actually from over there by,
All right, nobody care. Look, the question I got for you today is, truth or dare?
Nah.
Shit, dare? All right, man, I dare you to give me your wallet.
Nah, jit, tripping.
Tuh, you crazy.
Come on, man, you said dare, you gotta do it.
You not getting my wallet, jit, watch out.
I said give me the wallet.
Oh, nah, jit pulled the strap out.
Yo, what kind of YouTube video is this?
Man, give me the wallet.
You know what, here.
Nah, jit next YouTube video finna be made in the hospital. That's crazy.
All right, sir, that's gonna be $300.12. Would you like to donate to kids in need who have no money, no food, and are dying and have no place to stay?
Nah, jit trying to set me up.
Nah, man, not today.
Sir, are you serious?
Nah.
What?
What, you think you too good to donate to the kids? What if you were hungry and you needed some money, huh?
Nah, jit getting mad for no reason.
Dog, you asked me if I wanted to and I said no, it's my choice.
You know what? This is why the world will never be a better place. Because of people like you. You can't even donate to the kids?
Nah, jit making a scene.
Bro, you literally asked me every day and today I said no, are you okay?
You make me sick, man, get out of my face.
You know what, man? Here, just take my wallet. Give it to the kids.
Appreciate it, man. About to go get me some lunch.
Hey, watch out, jit.
Nah, jit tripping.
Hey, ma, can we get these?
Boy, put those back!
Nah, she's screaming for no reason.
Hey, Jamal, ain't that your teacher right there?
Nah.
Oh, nah, I never seen him before in my life. Can we leave? Jamal, is that you?
Nah, jit got caught in 4K.
What's up, man?
Nothing much, man, just shopping. And look at Miss Jackson looking beautiful as always.
Nah, jit trying to flirt with my mom. He better watch out.
Oh, please stop it. Well, it was nice seeing you guys here. Oh, wait, did Jamal tell you about that test he failed in class?
No, he told me he passed.
Oh, my homeboy's dog got into a car accident. I gotta go.
Boy, get your ass back here.
I want you to give me all them games when we get home. You're not going to be playing 2K until 2K35 come out.
Nah.
Man, ain't no way I'm going to be here all day. I'm going home.
Hey, teacher, can I go to the bathroom real quick?
No.
Nah.
Nah, I'm just playing with you, man. Hurry up, though.
Psych, I ain't going to the bathroom, man. I'm going home.
Hey, that boy Jamal, what you up to?
Man, I'm trying to clear it, bro. That class boring.
What? I feel you, bro. I ain't been to class in like 8 weeks.
Nah, jit just need to drop out.
All right, dog. I'm gonna catch you.
Hey, guys. Jamal's been out for a while now.
I know. It's like he went home or something.
Nah, shawty got a big mouth. Shut up.
All right, dog. If I just make it out these doors, I'm free. You already know what it is.
Hoo-hoo. I'm out of here.
Hey, Jamal, where you going? Nah, jit got caught in 4K.
You know what? I'm just gonna call your mom.
Nah.
Oh, her phone got hit by a bus. It don't work?
That's not true. I was talking to her last night.
What?
Nah, jit trying to slide on my mom's. He better run me that fade.
Hey, yo, bro, you trying to...
Nah, jit in his feelings.
Yo, bro, are you crying?
Nah.
Nah, bro, I'm laughing.
Oh, you trying to go shoot some hoops?
Bro, you're not gonna ask if I'm okay?
Bro, are you okay?
Nah, bro, I just went to 8 funerals today. I'm really going through it.
Damn, bro, that's tough.
You trying to go shoot some hoops, though?
Nah, jit, don't listen.
Dog, I'm not myself right now. I'm really going through it. Can you give me some advice?
Bro, they're dead. I don't know what to tell you. Keep your head up.
Nah, jit, disrespectful.
Hey, bro, let's go get something to eat, though.
Dog, this isn't the right time.
Oh, if it's not the right time, we'll just go later.
Nah.
Do me a favor, bro. Get out.
For what?
Get out! Nah, jit kicked me out his house. That's crazy.
Yo, bro. What's up?
You ugly as hell.
Nah.
I'm ugly? Wait, don't you got diabetes?
Nah, jit went too far.
You didn't have to bring that up, though.
Nah, I'm ugly, though. But ain't your girl cheat on you? How you get cheated on in 2 different relationships?
Nah, jit crossing the line.
Hey, chill out, bro. I was just joking.
Nah, I'm ugly, though. But ain't your dad leave you when you was 3? That man never came back, did he?
Nah, jit tripping.
All right, bro. You going way too far. I was just playing with you.
Nah. I'm ugly, though. But ain't your cousin get into a car accident?
Nah.
That man's still paralyzed to this day. But I'm ugly, huh? Dog, my cousin? You know he can't walk. I was just playing with you.
Nah, jit need new homeboys. That's crazy.
All right, TikTok, today I'm here with...
Thank you. Jamal, get off that phone.
Nah.
Thank you. But come on, everyone else is on their phone.
Thank you.
Jamal, you better wash these damn dishes.
Nah.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, bro, you're not gonna say nothing? We just hit 1 million followers. Thank you.
Hey, man, I just want to thank y'all so much for 1 million followers.
Nah, jit tripping.
Y'all changed my life in the past year. Thank you so much for supporting me, watching my videos, and constantly showing love. I know we hit 1 million followers today, but trust me, I'm nowhere near done. We're only getting started. Once again, man, I love y'all so much.
Nah.
How you doing, my friend? Would you like to try our new product? It's a 5-in-1 lotion. You won't be ashy for 2 months.
No.
It's $5,000, but for you, my friend, I'll do $2,000.
Nah, jit trying to rob me.
Nah, man, I'm good. Appreciate it, though. Oh, so you're broke, huh?
Nah, jit tripping.
Dog, nobody's broke. I just don't want to buy it. Thank you, though.
So why'd you come to the mall with no money?
Nah, jit getting disrespectful.
Dog, what you talking about? I just don't feel like spending $2,000 on lotion. I got lotion at home. I appreciate it, though.
All right, man. I'm just going to call the security.
Nah.
Man, call the security for what? I don't want to buy the lotion.
Yeah, security. We got a man stealing over here.
Nah, jit lying on my name.
Stealing what, man? You the one trying to rob me.
Sir, I'm going to need you to put your hands behind your back.
Nah, jit trying to get me locked up. That's crazy.